So 50 years later, the face that you have, that face app is showing you right now, should not be writ large with disappointment on what you did right now. But the other regret that you shouldn't have is that you shouldn't be regretting the fact that you don't go out for a run. In fact, I've said this on the show many times before, it doesn't matter what you're doing, what your excuse of the day is. You'll always have some reason not to go for a run, but go for a run every single day, whatever you can manage. And one of the tools that can make that happen is in my hand. This is a watch that is really being spoken about, the Garmin Forerunner 245 Music. So everything really is in the name, Forerunner 245 Music. So very lightweight, great. I mean, this one comes with a fantastic orange strap, but it's really all about the run and the fact that you can store up to 500 songs on this watch. So it's got GPS, it's got fantastic running statistics and analytics, all the things you really want. It can track other physical activity also, but predominantly the Forerunner series from Garmin is for pure runners. Doesn't matter if you're a professional or not. This is what can make sure you do strap on your shoes and you do go out for a run every single day.
Run, Lola, run. Run faster, run slower, pant, take a deep breath and start again. Are you a runner? Do the words marathon and running speed rule your fitness mantra? Well then, don't touch that remote, because there's a new wearable in town that's claiming to be a runner's best friend, and it comes from Garmin, a company known for its accurate fitness tracking wearables. This is a Garmin Forerunner 245 Music, priced high at ₹34,990. We've been running with it and are ready to tell you if this delivers on its promises and does justice to Garmin's legacy. When it comes to looks, it's quite rugged in comparison to other fitness watches, but if you've been a Garmin user, you would know that this is more refined and less chunky on your wrist. There is no touchscreen, but it comes with a 5-button control. To those who are unfamiliar with Garmin products, this takes a while to get used to and may appear confusing. There is a start-stop button on the upper right, and the red ring around it denotes that this is the music variant and can store up to 500 songs, but more on that later. The screen performs well and, despite looking a bit dull, has a great 240 by 240 pixel resolution, making it clearly visible in broad daylight when we took it out for a run. If you go through the menu, you would find the interface pretty functional and easy, and you can see everything from your calendar, your workout performance, heart rate, step count and so much more. There is a trusted back button to return to the main page. The Garmin Forerunner also acts like your regular smartwatch with notifications, which perform well. But if that's the only reason you're buying this, go for something else, say the Samsung Galaxy Watch Active or the Apple Watch. Because this watch is smart for many other reasons. Garmin watches have excellent GPS tracking, and this one is no different. But you do get added features to make your run more satisfying. You can analyze your stats across a week and go over different parameters to see where there is scope for improvement. There is also a menstrual cycle tracking feature, which gets a big thumbs up. Another feature we welcome is incident detection and assistance. The Forerunner 245 can contact emergency contacts by sending them your location. While we couldn't fake this, but the GPS tracking works beautifully. Another cool feature called body battery helps to optimize your body's energy by using collected data to gauge one's energy reserves at any moment. Do remember to sync the Forerunner to the Garmin app using Bluetooth to analyze your stats and enjoy other features in the watch. And now coming to what claims to be the USP, the fact that you can store up to 500 tunes on this watch and enjoy the same on the go. So no need to attach an extra gadget to your run like an iPod. You can use third-party apps like Spotify and automatically sync your music through the Garmin app. But here's the catch, you will need to have premium subscriptions and purchase songs from these services. So only go for this if you have that. Else the Forerunner 245 without music, priced at ₹29,990, should work better for you. Coming to the battery, this baby can last you almost around 7 days without GPS and around 24 hours with GPS on. And if you're using music regularly on the 245 Music, it will last you about 6 hours in the GPS mode. This is better than most smartwatches, and we have to say, if you're running with one, a decent battery life has to be a priority. So what's the bottom line? Well, the USP of this watch, in our opinion, still continues to be the way it picks up GPS signal within 5 to 10 seconds of you starting a run. The running stats are comprehensive and are ideal for someone training for a marathon. So if you have a 5K marathon on your bucket list, the Garmin Forerunner 245 with or without music may just be your perfect training coach.